Welcome to NetZerotv. My name is Monica Marquez, and we're at University of Mixology. Today, I'm going to be making you an apple martini. First, you're going to chill your stem glass. Then you're going to add a scoop of ice to your mixing cup. 2 ounces of vodka. Half an ounce of sour apple. And just a splash of sweet and sour. Then you're gonna shake. Dump your ice. And serve. Apple martinis, great way to satisfy that sweet tooth. I'm Monica Marquez, and I'll see you next week.